Are you superstitious? Do you find yourself playing your lucky numbers for the lottery, or perhaps you have a good luck charm you're never without? Many of us have little rituals we do, or have a personal object we believe wards off evil and brings us good fortune. In Hallmark Channel's latest movie, Betty's Bad Luck in Love, a woman